Hallelujah, glory be to God. Family, I am super happy to be with you all again in the name of Jesus. For today is another beautiful day that the Lord has made, and we will all rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah, glory be to God. The prophetic word says, there is a person who cried and suffered each time they see your photos. I take it again. There is a person who cried and suffer each time they see your photos. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. If you're seeing me for your very first time, this is Prophet's Word with Adele. I just want to appreciate my returning subscribers for coming back. And if you're new, you're welcome to the family. God bless you abundantly. Thank you for being part of this amazing family. Father, we thank you. We worship you. We give you all the praise. We give you all the adoration. Father, I pray for each and everyone that is connected to this house, that may you guide their going out and coming in with the blood of Jesus. May you forgive our sins any way we have wronged you, O God. Have mercy upon us in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. I pray that let this video should not pass you by, that God will keep you, increase you, and let his countenance to shine upon you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I will take the prophetic word again. There is a person who cries and suffers each time they see your photos. Hallelujah. He looks at your pictures all the time. He wants you back. He looks at your picture all the time. He wants you back. He cried and suffered each time they see your photo. This is someone that you love and trust so much, and this person decided to disappoint you. This person decided to leave you without no good reason. When you try to find out what is the problem, you come to realize that you didn't find anything reasonable for this person why they make a decision of leaving you. They were leaving you thinking that life is going to be so perfect without you. But each time the way you have grown your life and the way you look so beautiful, each time they see your photo, they suffer this. They suffered because your photo keep tormenting their life. Your photo keep making them cry because you look so amazing. You look more than the way you were with this person. I want to tell you something, that it is always good to put God in everything that you do. That always focus your mind on God. When such things happen to you, you know that you have God with you. God is going to direct your footstep. He is going to show you the right way to follow in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for this powerful prophetic word that you have given us. I hope each and everyone is watching will understand that with God all things are possible. And you know that with God all things are possible. The Bible says in the book of Proverbs chapter 3 verse 5 and 6, you tell yourself, I can't figure it out. And God says to you, I will direct your steps. I will direct your steps. That is the book of Proverbs 3 verse 5 and 6. So I want you to know that God will always direct your steps. He will always be there to guide you, to protect you, to keep you from danger, keep you from hurting your feet. In the mighty name of Jesus. So always have faith in him. Believe in him. And you will see it come to pass. In the mighty name of Jesus. With God, all things are possible. Where you put your hope, you put your trust, you believe in him, you will definitely see his manifestation in your life. Always remember that it is always good to put God in everything you do. Thank you, Jesus. If you're finding this video useful, please do not forget to give a thumbs up, turn on your notification bell, and hit on the subscribe button. Now, may the good Lord keep you, cause his face to shine on you. May he give you peace in Jesus' mighty name. Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow you all the days of your life. You shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. I love you so much, and God loves you more. Always remember to pray. If there is a man to pray, there is a God to answer. Stay blessed.